राधे राधे गोविंद गोविंद राधे 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 गोविंद गोविंद
राधे. Today we're reading verse 89 from Srimad Prabhupadamanjali. Oh Sadaye, merciful Guru, when will you shyly take me far away from your girlfriends to a cave of Govardhan Hill to teach me beautiful songs and different tunes there?
Again.
Oh Sadaye, merciful Guru, when will you shyly take me far away from your girlfriends to a cave in Govardhan Hill to teach me beautiful songs and different tunes?
Again.
Oh Sadaye.
What is the means of Sadaye? To whom telling this? Manjari is telling to Radhika.
Oh Sadaye, merciful girl.
Sadaye means? Sada means always, who give their mercy. Sadaye, Sada, merciful. Unconditional mercy who gives. You not consider my bad things, my bad habits. I'm so much ignorance and full of ignorance. You not care that. What you do? You always give your mercy, like a small baby to me, like a mother, unconditional love. Go on.
Oh Sadaye, merciful girl, when will you shyly take me far away?
When you will take me far away, means private, far away from your friends. But I'm not friend of you. Why you want to take far away from the friend? Yes, you're not friend. Read again.
Oh Sadaye, merciful girl, when will you shyly take me far away from your girlfriends?
You see, shyly, privately, you not consider me like a friend. How you are merciful. Yes, you are merciful, so you not see me like a friend. You want to hidingly bring out from that circle. That is your mercy. Now you have to say the difference between the friends and the maidservant. If you don't understand the difference of maidservant and friend, then you will not understand how she is merciful, right or not. Then you will doubt on her that how she is merciful, bringing out from the friends, so she is less merciful. No, she is merciful, so she is taking out from the friends for care of her. Privately. I keep this part confidential to go deep to research for you.
Oh Sadaye, merciful girl, when will you shyly take me far away from your girlfriends to a cave in Govardhan Hill to teach me beautiful songs in different tunes there? Notes. Sri Raghunath's heart is absorbed in the forms, qualities and pastimes of his beloved deity.
Yes. First condition is this. Understand this. Mahajan Gatach Pantha. You achieve everything in the things When you say I'm a spiritual and I'm a religious, zero. Nothing. Not a start even. If not this happened. Read this line.
Sri Raghunath's heart is absorbed.
Absorbed. Heart has to absorb. How the heart will absorb when mind is here and heart cannot absorb. Mind and senses has to be in tuning and body to absorb heart. Untuned person cannot do this. She is teaching this. So this is the song. How to make the tuning of my mind, my senses, and observe in her heart. Understand? Where? In divine form of Ishtadev. These days I see nobody knows about Ishtadev. Sorry to say. After 10 years, 20 years practice, then they understand. Hare, I'm empty still. Why? There is no Ishtadev. I observe in my Gurudev. But sorry, why not Gurudev show his Ishtadev? Maybe he is not absorbed there, so he cannot show. Try to understand, Bhaiya. If you see the Prabhupada, he was absorbed in Ishtadev. Europe, America, South America, nobody knows Radha Krishna. But he was so absorbed, he put it, one day they will understand. This is absorption. Who do this? Who is absorbed, he do this. Who is this? This is the Prabhupada. And who not connected in the sarup of Prabhupada, they no understand this absorption of Prabhupada. They think that these temples outside were buildings and the properties, they observe there. One absorb in the heart of Ishtadev, in the heart of the temple. And one is absorbed in the external opulence of the temple. You see that? Then he says, collect money, do seva, build it. Then this becomes gold. But what he show, he do, nobody follow in his time to follow that way what he do. Right or not? And how, why he do? His Gurudev was absorbed and he sure to do that. Go to America in 65 years old age and he decide to go and he become sick and he is praying to Radhika. I am going because you are sending me and I want to fulfill the desire of Gurudev. I have no any wish. I don't know what to do. Who do this? Prabhupada? No. He is Gurudev and Radharani. Radha Mohan. Through him. Who has no $5, he can think and plan something in his life. In the shape or thing. It happened. Why? Because his heart was fixed for the service of Radha Mohan, Sri Radha. That is Ishtadev. Go on.
Sri Raghunath's heart is absorbed in the forms, qualities, and pastimes of his beloved deity.
Wow. This is natural. His form is a natural meditation. His quality is natural. Who knows the quality? Who is very close? Who gives his heart? Where he will live? Always with him, with his pastime. He don't know outside, right? Agree or not?
Yeah.
Huh?
100%.
Agree or not?
Yes.
Sri Rad.
In the mood of a maid servant,
Radhe Radhe,
he relishes Sri Sri Radha Mohan's sweetness.
Yeah.
How much Swamini loves her intimate maid servant.
Intimate maid servant. Friends are never intimate. The maid servants are very intimate. They can do any personal thing. That is intimacy. Friends will never do intimacy. They will do that. You have a, you can do, I can do like you. I have the same right like you. I am your friend. If you have some friend, I can also make friendship with him because I am a friend of you. I am not your enemy, but intimate. Friends will never do. Because intimacy understands your feelings. If he is your lover, I am your maid servant, I have a responsibility to care you, not your friend, your lover. What is my business to make intimacy or friendship with your lover? But the friend will like to be one day holiday making with your friend also. Friends can take the chance, right or not? One chance I can get it, when she is not there also I can meet with his, I'm his, her friend, so I can also go and help and serve and try to be close, then what is the meaning of that? But the maid servant cannot think on this idea. This is an intimate servant who has no personal desire than the boss. They are intimate maid servants. No other desire. That's intimacy. Right or not? Right or not? So what is good? To be a friend? An intimate maid servant? Then she hidingly call and say, I will make you. How to sing the song? Your senses are singing song in different mellow. Mind is singing different way. Your senses are singing different way. Your body is singing different way. Ego is singing different way. Come with me. I will make you all in tuning and nice way to sing. I will teach you privately how to sing good. Understand about singing? This is the singing. And when this singing comes, then we cannot sit, we dance. We become very happy. We have no problem. Right or not? So, Mundavarna.
Same tune.
Like you, I want to move in your tuning myself. My all things are untuned, so I become very uncontrolled to myself, out of tuning. So I cannot reach myself to the heart. I cannot feel with the heart. I cannot. Heart means soul. When the intelligence and consciousness, intelligence and the Prabhupada like, my consciousness means conscious with my soul come in one twinning. We intelligently identify the soul from all directions. 13, 12, 13, 14. Mm-hmm. Then Krishna says, you are dear to me. If you ask everyone, it's unbalanced, very much conflict inside you. Mm-hmm.
How much Swamini loves her intimate maidservant is known through the prayer in this verse.
Sri Radhe.
Without me even wanting it, Swamini is accepting me as one of her own.
Radhe.
Without me even wanting it, Swamini is accepting me as one of her own.
Accepting me? Like my own. Like a Gopinath, accept me like I am his. He is very close.
Protect me?
Own. That mindness, that closeness, it happens by heart to heart. Oh, she said, you are mine. What? Read this line.
Without me even wanting it, Swamini is accepting me as one of her own.
Sri Radhe.
From this, I understand that she loves me. Without me even wanting it, Swamini is so merciful to take me along to a cave in Govardhan Hill to teach me divine songs with different tunes and meters.
Meters. What is the meter? Balancing or not? Meters show my balance. How I am balanced in all circumstances. How I am patient. I keep my harmony. Right? This is mercy for us. The Mahajans explain like this to understand. Is a great mercy of the writer who has realized it, that to understand the details, rare to find the idea, this type of beautiful explanations. It grows up and up and up and up, is not like this. Beautiful, my dear. Flow is always one way. Go on.
Shyly, she takes me far away.
Shyly. No other understand. She don't know my and her relation, how much she loves me, so she shy to show to them. Separately, she brings me. I also don't know why she tried to bring me along. But she is so merciful that she is doing this. Hidingly, shyly, she do this.
Shyly, she takes me far away from her girlfriends to a cave in Govardhan Hill to teach me singing. Why should she be shy? Her Samaprana Sakhis are not strangers to her. In front of her Sakhis, she cannot teach all kinds of songs. These songs are not ordinary songs. Divya Ganam.
Stop. Read again.
Shyly, she takes me far away from her girlfriends.
Girlfriends. Mahajan wants to show us. Difference from the girlfriend and the dasi. If you understand, very good. Not understand, ask question. Second. Go on.
To a cave in Govardhan Hill to teach me singing. Why should she be shy? Her Samaprana Sakhis.
What is name? Samaprana. What is the meaning of Samaprana?
As dear as her own life.
Sama means?
Same.
Equal. Same.
Samaprana. There are three types of sakhis. Samasneha, Adiksneha, Avisamsneha. So here sakhi is there. Samprana. Samasneha, Adiksneha, Visamsneha. You understand? What is meaning? Visham? Explain.
One who has the same affection for both Radha and Mohan, Samasneha.
Yeah.
Equal affection for both.
Yeah. This is Sam.
Visham Sneha, more towards Mohan than Radha.
That is. Yeah. And?
Adik Sneha, more towards Radharani than Mohan.
Yeah. So what is there? Samaprana. Means understand?
Yes.
These Sakhis are the Sakhi friend. But they are friend of Radhika, but inner goal to be or to be close with Krishna. How I can meet with Krishna because Radha is my friend, then I can easily approach to Krishna. We make the friendship with Radharani to easy approach with Krishna. This is Sama. Understand, Mahatmaji?
Very clear.
Understand? No make confusion. In Raj Bhakti, these points are very, very important. Hodgepodge will happen. Everything will be lapart. Adik snehas, who don't know anything than Radhika, they are adik sneha. They treat Krishna like you can surprise. Like nothing. Like this. They can do anything to him. They are no mean to Krishna. They are adiksna. In beginning, they ignore to see, and by the way, his eyes goes to him. then he feels sorry why I'm smoking. Mm. But he's aching because he's also very good today. So my Radhika will like this.
Mm.
He's very charming. So he, naturally eyes goes there. Mm. So, oh, today he dressed up very nicely. My Swami will like. They think like this.
Mm.
They are adhiks. And Visham Saneha, they like Krishna only. And Radhika is near to him, so trying to be respectful to her. What? He said, yes, like this. With some snare. So long way of process. And they go to Kurukshetra, they go to Dwarika, they do Gopakumara Parikrama. One time one devotee asked, you read Gopakumara? I say, yes. I listen, but I stop listening. You have to read this. I say, sorry, I will never read. Why? I don't need to travel with him. I am fixed one place. Why to travel? Why to travel? He is searching for Krishna. He has to travel. I am not bothering right. for Krishna. Why I will travel? I'm not interested. I no need to divert myself. My Gurudev Mercy, I understand where to fix it. We are interested because my Swami cannot live without this naughty guy. So we have to do efforts to bring him. That's it. What he is. Because she likes, I also like very much. For his happiness, I can do anything. That is the goal. Sorry.
Her Samaprana Sakis are not strangers to her. But in front of her Sakis...
is stranger to her. She's a stranger. Understand? Is. If he's not a stranger, why she is taking alone? Stranger.
They're not in the same tune.
Yeah, this is not you like. I want to give something else to you. This is a stranger to you. So I give, bring you privately in the cave. Go on.
In front of her sakis, she cannot teach all kinds of songs. These songs are not ordinary songs.
She cannot teach how to balance the things on this song. Yes, this is the Ahitki Kripa of Chaitanya. So specific. Mercy.
In front of her sakhis, she cannot teach all kinds of songs.
Because there are some snare. No one is adhik snare there. It's not right place for you. And what about visam snare? You can imagine. Who is in a visam sneha state? What is their category?
Different sangha. In front of her sakhis, she cannot teach all kinds of songs. These songs are not ordinary songs. They are divine songs. Swamini is shy because she knows that her girlfriends understand that she will teach Tulasi intimate songs about her love affairs with Mohan.
Why? Imagine Gopika and Gopinath love affairs, confidential pastime. She will teach to her friends, but to her very, very personal, what the word?
Samaprana.
No. First, intimate.
Intimate.
Prabhupada many times write in page 4. Intimate matter. She will teach to her intimate that when I am in separation feeling of my lover, then you inspire me that I blow in that flow again. So she can share with intimate people, not with the friends. Because the friends will try to escape to her to close with him. This is the friend nature. So why you keep distance to your lover from the friends? You are very careful with the friends. So why, if she is careful with her friend, what is the problem? Radhika has also this problem. Feeling they bring the same mood like Naravada Leela, human like a human Leela. They are not God. They behave like a human, like us. That you understand this. Like you they are behaving. Tomorrow they are ready to go. It's a very deep subject. Sorry, because of Tulsi I'm sharing. You understand, I don't need to explain it. When I say, you all understand. She's first day here. She will say, what foreign things they are talking.
It takes many times, Guru, to understand. It's not easy.
Whole life practice with Krishna. And now we come with some sneha. Then we understand. We are in wrong box. We will never understand Krishna. Because I have no eyes to see. How I will see this material body? A spiritual thing? Brahmand cannot see. I need divine eyes. And who will give this? My divine body will give divine eyes. And who will give? Krishna. Read the Prabhupada. Last page of Bhagavad Gita. He said only pleasure giving potency can give normal situation to you. Krishna make you to play on marginal condition, independent. These qualities put in a soul form. Without covering to your soul with a spiritual body, you will never become normal. Never. So, see the Chaitanya. He covered with the Radhika and took the mood of Radha to be a normal to rasas, to be a juicy to rasa of Radha ras. Who do this? Krishna teaching himself by behaving tomorrow. Right or not?
Yes.
This is Chaitanya.
Radhe, Radhe, Govind.